Cheryl, 4-0 victory here in the Cup. Pleased enough for that.
Oh, delighted. It's good to get back, scoring goals. Played as a team, I thought it was a hard fought battle, so it's good.
Obviously for yourself, first goal of the season, pleased to get off the mark so soon.
Aye, feeling a bit fitter as the games go on, that little bit of pre-season, so delighted with that, to get back on the score sheet and yeah, good.
Obviously, as a Cup, but Brian's alluded to it as well, it's still kind of pre-season, getting minutes under the legs, as you say, chance to try and get fitter as the weeks go on.
Yeah, that's it. It's all about fitness for us the next 3 weeks, and try to get minutes in the legs for the full squad, so it was good to get just a second game back in there, a full 90 minutes. I'm sure the legs will be dead tomorrow, but we move.
This week came the news, plans have changed a little bit, promoted to SWPL1, a wee bit different, but it's been a challenge, but one big one.
Yeah, it came as a bit of a shock for the full squad, to be honest, but it'll be a massive challenge, but we go in as a team and we go together and we give it everything, so we're looking forward to it now. Yeah, now we're over the initial shock of it.
Well done today.
Thank you.